In this barium swallow radiograph of neck, we can see that esophagus has taken up a topsy-turvy appearance, and this appearance resembles something like that of a corkscrew, an instrument used to open corks of wine bottles, and hence this is known as the corkscrew appearance and is seen in diffused esophageal spasm. Now, how will you treat this condition? Let me know in the comment section below.